we're gonna be putting up an outside light here. We're gonna drill a hole right here in the middle. Battery's dead.
Battery dead.
Yeah. Is the other one in here? Okay, so now we drilled our bigger hole to countersink the Romex connector. Now we're going to use the smaller bit to bring the wire through. Alrighty, so we gotta cut our wire here. They don't need this ring on these because it's a... Oh, guess what? Connector doesn't. Wrong size.
Huh?
Never mind, I'll have to look through these, see if there's an adapter for it.
Oh, no.
So we have an adapter that goes in here like this. Reduce the size down for the right size Romex connector.
Good.
And then our Romex connector screws into this. And let's just hope that hole is deep enough. Yes, it looks like it's going to be big enough. Put our connector on here.
We're in business, eh?
Yes. We don't need this. When you find a longer screw, I'll take this off and change it. But I'll use it to poke the hole for the better one. Something got all greasy and all over everything. It makes it harder to handle my screwdrivers. Okay, do you have some silicone we can put around this after we're done?
Yeah, I got some.
Okay, we're going to put it all around here to seal it from
yep.
moisture getting in.
Okay, I go down cellar and get some.
Okay. damn it. That grease makes everything slippery on your tools.
How do they get that much?
I don't know. Huh? I don't know. We should still put some silicone around it.
You need it?
After I'm all done. But I really hate that grease. I don't know what it's from, but it's a pain.
But a cloth, I can wipe it off.
Yes.
Huh?
Yes, I would very much love that. These two notches have to go where your bracket is going to be going. And since we are using a plastic box, we don't have to worry about grounding it.
Well, you don't have to when you have...
No, not when you're using a plastic.
Oh. If you have metal, then it'd be different.
Yes. Damn it!
But you lot.
Drop the screw.
Huh?
Drop the screw.
You need it?
Yes.
Idea where it went.
I don't either. And you know what? I'm not even going to fuss and putz with these screws. Let's look in your container and get some other screws, because I'm not going to fuss and putz with these. They're self-tapping, and it's not worth the aggravation.
I'll put it right here on the board.
Okay. Alrighty, we got some good machine screws, so we don't have to fuss and putz with those self-tapping screws. And these will be nice and easy to work with. It's not worth wasting time with self-tapping screws, and they're not going to go right, and you have to fuss and putz.
A lot of them do that. That's why I keep as much screws as I can. Screws, bolts.
Let's just hope I don't lose it. Oh, this is going to be better.
Come in.
What could be with you?
Come in. Lay down. Lay down. Beautiful driveway. Now lay down. Good. Beautiful.
This is going nice.
Yeah. Lay down. Lay down. It's nice over here. Yeah.
There we go. That went really
nice.
Perfect. Yes.
Good. Down. 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 Much better.
Yeah. These machine screws, they're not self-tapping, and they just go in nice and easy.
Yep. Right.
A lot easier than fussing and puffing.
Right, I try to keep as much screws and bolts I need. There you go.
Okay. Make sure it says front up here.
Down. In the grass. Good boy.
Alright.
Yeah, good boy. Look at that. Laying in the grass.
Cut this middle piece off because we don't need it. Careful not to cut the wires.
Beautiful shade you got there.
Yes. Oh, okay. This has adhesive tape to put on the back of the light fixture.
That's something.
So peel this off. Hey, do you want to hand me up the light?
A what?
The light.
Okay, that's all.
Okay.
That's what I thought you said.
Okay, so we'll take this piece and we'll stick it onto the back of the light. We'll get our ground wire out.
Beautiful, look beautiful already.
Make sure it's all the way around so it seals the weather out all the way around. Okay. So we'll take our ground wire and hook it up to the green wire. Okay, we've got a nice connection like that. We'll push it back into the box. Now we'll hook our white and our black up. And make sure our insulation's going to do that. Feel the little barb and I'll push it in. Same with the black. I feel the little barb and I'll push it in. So it's like that. Make sure it's down all the way. Going back to the box. Make sure our bracket's nice and tight and our wires are down all the way so that our screw doesn't hit the light. Is there a long screw that came with it? Oh, here.
Just in that package.
Yeah, I got it.
You got it?
Yeah.
Yep, should have had it.
Mm-hmm.
In that red package.
Yeah. guess, wouldn't you know?
What?
The screw is too short. So you know what? We have to go and get a screw that's a little bit longer than that. So do you want to run to the store and get one that's about a...
What do you need?
A longer screw. They gave you a screw that's too short. And okay. It's going to be totally worthless.
Let's see. No, it is. Got to measure this out. See, what do you need?
Yeah. Plugs in. We put water and snow out of here. How long is it?
It's about an inch and a quarter.
Okay, so get an inch and a half and an inch and three quarter, because I don't want one that's too long either.
It's almost an inch and a half. So get an inch and three quarters?
Yeah.
Okay.